Welcome back to my channel, babes. This is Foreign Jewel. I make beauty and lifestyle content. And I just wanted to just put that in there because I did not start this video how I wanted to. I didn't even introduce myself. So anyway, I wanted to show you guys my meal prepping. I've been stepping up my meal prep because I am trying to gain some weight and like gain it, keep it on, and whatnot. And my birthday is in 2 months, so I'm trying to look snatched, okay? Like, I want my body to look super good, you know, slim, thick, and you know, just thick in all the right places, and I want to be snatched. So anyway, my meal prep is not like a typical meal prep. I do not meal prep for an entire week. Okay, oh, let me stand over here. The lighting is better. So I don't meal prep for an entire week. I meal prep for 2 or 3 days at a time because I get bored and sometimes I would like to switch up what I eat. So I'm gonna show you today what I am going to be eating for tonight and also as well as tomorrow. And I'll show you like what I do to like switch up the meal if my appetite or whatever changes, because sometimes you just have a feel for another type of food. Like sometimes you just get bored and you want to switch up. So tonight I made a quick lunch for tomorrow. And so yeah, I meal prep and I use these bowls that I got from Walmart because it has the 2 different compartments. So I'm gonna open that up and show you what I have. Yeah, meal prep has really helped me gain weight because I make sure I got my carbs in here. I have tuna, so that's a protein. And then sometimes I'll cut that avocado up and throw it in there and season the avocado a little bit, because sometimes avocado needs a little zhuzhing up, you know, because sometimes it be tasting real bland. I love avocado, don't get me wrong, but sometimes she be tasting a little dry. And then I do my beans. So I just made some beans, okay? So that's also gonna go in my Tupperware bowl for work. That's what I did for work. And then tonight, I got bored. I didn't wanna like cook like dinner. So I did breakfast for dinner tonight because that's just how I'm feeling. It's like one of those lazy nights and I don't really feel like doing all that, okay? So this is a meal prep for when you don't feel like doing the most. So this is a typical breakfast for me. So right here, don't mind. So right here, I have avocado cut up. I have eggs and, wow, why can't I talk? I have eggs and shrimp and it's basically scrambled. And then I have a piece of toast, which is Hawaiian bread. Don't sleep on it, it's sweet. And then I'm going to put apple jelly on top. So that is what I'm eating tonight. And then breakfast is very simple. I'll grab my oatmeal, I'll grab my shake, and this is what I make my shakes with. Okay, so bulk gainer from GNC, and this is chocolate flavored, and I'll put like frozen fruits in there and it's so good. And I'll put like peanut butter in the blender, and I also put almonds or walnuts or whatever I feel, basically. And then sometimes I'll do a muffin. I'll cut the muffin open, I'll put some butter on it and stuff like that. So yeah, that's my simple meal prep. I just want to show you that. That's how your girl has been getting sick. If you saw my last vlog, I was at the pumpkin patch and I was walking, and girl, she was swinging behind me, okay? Alright, so I'll just like put a link to that video in my description box because I am trying to give y'all the game, okay? Like, you are talking from to somebody that went from like 125 to like a whopping 148. Like, I'm almost at my goal. So yeah. Alright, y'all. Good night. I'm about to eat my food and I will see you later. Okay, because tomorrow I got stuff to do. I gotta go to work and study and do all that good stuff. So I'll pick up the camera tomorrow. Hi. So, and I haven't talked to you guys about a week ago. About a week ago. And we took it home. Right now, but I got my scrubs today. I just wanted to show you guys real quick. Excuse the dirty mirror. I'm gonna clean that. But anyway, yeah. So they tried to give me a large top. I was like, sweetie, I need a small because these are unisex. And as you can see, long. So I'm either gonna have to hem the bottom because I do not like my pants touching the floor. And I also need some new shoes to go with my outfit. Some preferably nurse's shoes with, you know, the hard shell. So if anything falls or drips on my shoe, I can clean it off, wash it, or whatever. So I don't want anything porous. I gotta pee. Oh, sorry. Oh, you look really good in this light.
I look sick.
No, you look sexy. Ooh, damn, baby. Show off. Show off a little bit.
You guys want to see a nipple?
No. Show me them guns.
What guns?
Show me them guns you got.
The guns with the band-aid?
Aww. Aww. You can kiss it for you?
Yeah, kiss it.
Yeah. Aww.
Kiss it some more.
Aw. Okay. You really need to pee?
I gotta pee, right?
Okay. Yeah. Oh, wait. Don't go in my video. Hold on. All right, y'all. I'll pick up the camera later or tomorrow. So, it's now Sunday, November 20th. And I am in the middle of, like, filming a self-care day for you guys. And I realized, like, part of my self-care is also eating and coffee on Saturday. And I have no creamer for my coffee. So, right smack in the middle of me filming, I'm like, you know what? Let me go to the store, get some coffee, and get some stuff for a gig that I'm doing. So, I'm doing a makeup gig for someone. I'm doing their makeup, so I got to get some more little nicks and nacks, concealers. I have to get like an eyebrow pencil and stuff like that, so I might as well go out, do one trip. So I'm going to stop at Rite Aid. I'm not going very far, and then my next stop is going to be the grocery store to just get some creamer. And that's probably about it. Like, I'm also supposed to get my tires done today or tomorrow. So, yeah, so I'm about to make a store run. Like, y'all don't know it yet, but I do not like leaving the apartment on Saturdays because those are my relaxing days. Unless I have something to do, like seeing my family, or if it's like about work, or maybe I had like something planned with a friend. But if I don't, like, I technically don't leave out for anything. So the fact I have to go get coffee, I should have got it yesterday. So quick little outfit of the day. Basically, I got my winter jacket on. This is from Guess, and it has like the fur, and I have on this little suit. I've worn this a couple times because it's just so comfortable. I really do need to get some more workout clothes. But yeah, so this is how I'm gonna go to the store, and I need to grab some sneakers and whatnot. And yeah, I'll be back when I come back from the store. Oh my God, look at the cutest boy. Or girl, I don't know. I think you're a boy. You're so cute. You are so cute. He's looking at me like, what are you doing, girl? I just left the grocery store, and as soon as I got to the car, I saw him in the car. Don't worry, everybody. The car is on, and I'm sure he's fine. All right, next stop is Rite Aid. Just pulled up to the Rite Aid. We are going to see what I could find as a lighter shade for concealer to just basically clean up the eyebrows. And I need a eyebrow pencil. Yeah, so hopefully I'm just coming out with two things, y'all. Two things. I went to the grocery store, I got my creamer, and I got my lactate milk because I ran out, so I needed that. I'm trying to just get what I need and not spend extra money, unnecessary money today. Let's go on this Rite Aid and see what we can find. Yeah, a lot of people are not wearing their mask, but sweetie, I don't care. I'm wearing my mask. So here is my collective makeup haul. Mostly it's e.l.f. products. So I got this concealer brush because it looks very fluffy, so I can blend out the concealer really well. I got a sharpener for my eyeliner pencils and eyebrow pencils. I heard good things about this primer. I haven't tried it yet. And they did sell it in the big versions of this primer, but I got the Putty Primer Trio. So let's hopefully, you know, this is good. I got a HD powder that's sheer. I got a couple camo concealers. So I have the Camel Concealer in Tan Sand, and then I have another Camel Concealer in Light Peach, and then I have this Camel Concealer in Medium Beige, and then I also have this from e.l.f., Total Face Sponge, and then I have some Maybelline The Tattoo Studio, and this is a eyebrow pencil in the color Deep Brown. Okay, I have some Wet n Wild. I have a Wet n Wild eyeliner. So this is black, or they're colored noir. And then I have the mascara, the Mega Volume Mascara from Wet n Wild, very black. And then I have another Maybelline product. This is the Super Stay Full Coverage Powder Foundation. And that is all for the makeup haul. Okay, so I almost forgot. Yesterday I had a Dollar Tree shopping spree, okay? So I want to show you what I got for the spa day that I'm filming. So I got this hydrating facial mist, watermelon, sweet mint. So I think that's cute and whatever. And then I got a couple face masks here. So I got this hydrating aloe. It's a sheet mask from Freeman. I like Freeman. I've used their products a couple times. And then I have from Spa April, it's another type of, it's like a duo mask cleanser thing. So this is a cleanser right here with green tea, and then it has like a charcoal face mask, so you can double it up and whatnot. I have a hand mask. So it's basically like a glove that is very hydrating, and then you leave it on for a couple minutes. So it's supposed to leave you with softer hands. And I also have a foot mask, same deal. It's a sock and it has like all this hydrating stuff in it, and you leave it on for like 20 minutes. Boom, soft feet. And then I have these eye pads. I thought this would be a nice touch. Do I really need them? No, but I just thought it would be cute. So I got these. And I got another face mask. It's a mud mask from Yes2 Grapefruit. It's a vitamin C glow boosting mask. They call it the unicorn mud mask. So maybe it like changed colors or something. And then I have a collagen hydrogel lip mask from Global Beauty Care. And then, okay, so I wanted to be like a little bougie on a budget. So, you know those little spatulas that they apply facials with? So I found this at the Dollar Tree. Like, how cute is that? So I got a little bowl. I'm gonna put my, you know, my face products in. I'm gonna paint my face, and it's gonna be a whole thing. It's gonna be so awesome. And I believe that's it. So that's my haul. And I'm about to get on with filming. I got my coffee, so I'm gonna make my coffee. And I will pick this up later. All right. Ghetto hack. So instead of a tub stopper, I'm using a Ziploc bag filled with water to cover up the drain, and it's working. So yeah, I need to soak. So yeah, gotta do what I gotta do. So get to, but affect them. So I am back from my makeup appointment. It wasn't mine. I did my own makeup, but I did my very dear friend's makeup, and it turned out fabulous. So I'm just getting home. It took approximately an hour and 30 minutes to get her face slayed, snatched, and whatnot. So I'm here. Just a quick little new outfit of the day. I'm just wearing all black because I feel like it was professional. And I got my little jewelry on, and I decided to throw a wig on, okay? You know, a little 50s vibe or whatnot. And this is my dinner. I'm having pizza. We ain't feel like cooking tonight. Like, sometimes you just don't feel like cooking. Just order, have it delivered, and boom. What else did I do? I finished filming a little bit of the self-care. So I basically got my oral care done, and I also did like a soak in the bath, and I set it all up. It looks really pretty with the candles and whatnot. And you'll see that like in the next video. I think that'll be the next video. And then this will either come out first, whatever, however I decide to like edit and whatnot. But yeah, so tomorrow, got some more errands and running around. Gotta get groceries, and I also have to get new tires for the car because it needs new tires. Yeah, so let me eat, get my dinner down. I am hungry, okay? Can't wait for Thanksgiving. I wanted to show you guys my Dollar Tree find. Look at these, so cute. And over here I have Q-tips, and I do have my flossers, and I wanted to make it cute and put it in here. I gotta take the little sticker off, so I'm gonna do that right now because I basically got this idea from Deira. She is making organizing like really glam and wonderful, so I wanted to pick these up and just, you know, glam it up a bit. So I'm gonna put them in these glass containers right now with the lid and everything. So let's get it done. Today is November 26th, so it's exactly a day after Thanksgiving, and me and Bae, we are dressed. We are ready to go down to celebrate a celebration of life event. It's kind of sad, but it doesn't have to be because, you know, it is a celebration of life, like just trying to think about it like that. And right now I'm sitting in the parking lot at this place called Total Wine. And I'm just waiting for Bae. He went into the store and everything because he has to pick up a couple wines and stuff. And I just wanted to pop into the vlog real quick. Just update you guys and everything. So it's Friday, so I still have like 2 days of this weekend to enjoy before I go back to work on Monday. So I'm gonna enjoy it. And yeah, so real quick, like, I did my makeup. I wanted to show you guys that too. And your girl got her hair done did. I did my hair though. So yeah, this is my first time doing the knotless braids. And surprisingly, it wasn't that hard to do, but yeah, so I got it done. Yo, people are like looking at me record. Anyway, I don't care. It's just funny. I just looked up and saw in the corner of my eye, they like staring at me and stuff. But yeah, so I'm going to pick up the camera up a little bit later. I do want to show you like a couple clips here and there, me and Bae, because he looks really good. But you know, he's still in that store. But I'll insert pictures and everything so you guys can see. And I will pick this up later. Crusty, your girl has been trying to clean, trying to study, and just overall trying to get my life situated and together. Okay, so I am cleaning up because it's Saturday. I have some groceries to put away, so I started cleaning out my fridge and just wiping it down and just, you know, doing a major clean because we are going to move out of this place. So I'm actually not going to be decorating and doing Christmas decorating yet. Like, usually I would be doing it this week or like Thanksgiving, but I knew we were moving, so I didn't even bother with that. But I did get some stuff from Big Lots to show you guys, so that's going to be exciting and fun. But anyway, let's get on with this refrigerator cleanup. I'll show you what I did. So I went through and just emptied the shelves and everything. I wiped it down with like a mixture of Awesome, Dawn soap, and some bleach. So I just did the shelves. I need to get this drawer cleaned as well. And then I will do the door and just reorganize that. And I'm gonna, I guess, Yeah, so this is done. And I'm gonna just start on the door, take things out of there, and, you know, just throw out whatever I need to throw out and things like that. Moving, and on top of that, I'm also in school, so
my bad.
You good, babe? I'm just closing out my vlog, and I will see you guys next week. Peace. I'm about to eat some food with my baby.